actually huge for him here. This is dangerous. If he's starting to connect some preps and some oils, man, we could be in the Hurt Locker really fast. And that would be embarrassing, because then EU people would be allowed to talk again. No, don't worry, he plays head crack. Zero mana card that he targeted. Backstab. Probably should have backstabbed before the trade. Yeah. Crushing it, dogs. Dude, what if he stole a sack back? He could be dead here. He did use a burgle earlier. He could easily have sack back right now. He could just kill us. Might have enough burst damage. We might get head cracked to death. Oh god. Oh jeez. Uh oh.
Guys,
I don't really want to deal with all these secrets. It's so annoying. Of the redemption, yeah. Okay. Now I gotta backstab something in the middle of all this garbage real fast before the rope hits. Which one? Got it. Oh. I didn't even need to backstab it. The only one I had to backstab would be that one. Alright, nailed it. I don't know, man. I've been to, like, not every country in Europe, but I've been to maybe, like, 10, 11 different countries in Europe, and everybody has been, for the most part, on average, my interactions with other people have been more positive if I told them I was Canadian. Feels bad, man. Fire bats are people too. Alright. Nice gold light. Have fun with these guards. He's almost dead. Two cold lights left and a gang up. This has got very few cards left because Mysterious Challenger does a good job of milling him. Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my mom, Paul. Not the way that I do love you. Well, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I never loved one like you. Alright, we can make him draw 5 over, which is not enough to kill him unless we hit prep. We don't have any preps left though. If we hit the Shadow Step, we can kill him. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shadow Step? We need Shadow Step and another Cold Light. That's not Shadow Step, but we can get this out of our hand, so let's just dump that there. And draw another 2. That's not it. And that's not it. Awkward. Okay, well, we'll gang this guy up. Clear this, and we'll kill him next turn. Good thing he used the Lothab at a weird time that doesn't help him that much. We have better odds winning this game now. Okay, let's find answers. There we go. Almost. Well, we were close. So Boom's coming back. That's not good. We don't have either piece of Ravenna shit either. Oh, jeez. I guess we set up the Domino's prep fan then. We need a second eviscerate. Second eviscerate will do it. To help kill this Boom. Or maybe he doesn't replay it, you know. Always the possibility. Those Boom bots were nice. Thanks, bros. 3 damage Boom bots? I love it. Greatest Boom bots all time. Prep. Oh god. Now we can clear a lot of stuff. That's a good card here. Go for it. Now we can't even play Thanos with it. Well, we get a lot of clearage, so it's still good. I want to find my heals though at this point. Oh, okay. I guess I want to kill this because the other things get contested on the board better.